according to Italian news agency ENSA. On Saturday, Italian police arrested an Algerian man, Jamal Adin Quali, in Belize, in southern Italy, on suspicion of producing fake documents that might also be used by some extremists related to the attacks in Paris and Brussels. The name of the man has appeared in October 2015 when authorities in Brussels seized near 1,000 photos of fake identity documents.